the clockers! Welcome back to an episode of Wazman, the Madman's Crafty Bastard Beer and Food Reviews, or Beer Reviews, or whatever. But on tonight's episode, it'll be the Wazman's first ever cocktail review. And following the coronavirus guidelines, so this mother clucker can come off. Boo-hoo-hoo. Finally getting back to some kind of normality over here. And here it is. I've decided to go out and about and film some beers, cocktails, whatever you want from my local areas. And let you guys know what the Wazman thinks. So on tonight's episode, I'm in a place called the Oyster Catcher in Rosneigor on Anglesey. I'm in a cool little bar called Will's Bar. It's got an awesome vibe going on. Right next to the beach, awesome place, beautiful views. And yeah, it's nice and relaxing. So here I am, I'm about to review a cocktail that's been made for me by an awesome waiter called James. This is an Aperol Spritz I've never had before. It contains Aperol, Prosecco and soda. Boom! Wazman's gonna go in. So let's have a look. Look at the size of that glass. It's got a huge lump of grapefruit. Looks amazing. It's a nice pinkish, orangey colour. Looks extremely refreshing. It's an awesome colour, actually. It looks like a sunrise. To be honest with you, normally I have some sort of background on my beers. With it being a cocktail, I don't really know the background or what it's expected to taste like. But the Wazman's going to let you know what this mother clucker tastes like. Here we go, Wazman going in. Boo. Hoo. Hoo. Yes, this is amazing. Oh, so I'm getting nice punchy tangerine flavours, a little citrus bite, a little bitterness actually from the grapefruit. I'm getting that nice refreshing crisp cold bite. It's masking the alcohol very well. I'm getting that grapiness from the Prosecco. This is lovely. Wow, mother clerkers! Way! Right, so, I'm no cocktail connoisseur, as you know. However, I give you my first ever cocktail rating. So the Aperol Spritz by the Oyster Catcher, Will's Bar in the Oyster Catcher on Anglesey. Wazman score? That's a 9.2 out of 10 from the fucking Wazman. Nice, refreshing, beautiful colour. Beautiful looking, huge glass, can't go wrong. I won't give you the price, I'll let you guys, my fans, come here and check it out for yourselves. That's it, that's a wrap. Have a good evening. Come out, get back to normality with the fucking Wazman. Boom, 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 boom. What's that?